What we're looking at right here is our Ford Fantasticness. It's a 428 Windsor twin turbo hot rod series. It's got our mirror image turbochargers and our custom intake manifold in full dress with AC, power steering, the whole nine. This is set up to fit a early Mustang, and it's going to ANS Racing. It's really, it's a sexy piece, man. For, I think, probably one of the better looking Fords we've ever done. And something that you can, put in your old early Cobra, early Mustang, whatever. The thing just hums and idles nice. You can drive this to the grocery store and back. This thing's gonna last a long time. Really nice looking piece. It's our mirror image turbochargers. Clockwise and counterclockwise rotation. Our billet compressor wheel. This particular exhaust, this is one of our options, is where we smooth the exhaust housings out. Once we ceramic coat that, it's gonna look really slick all ceramic coated. Foot-pounds, 998.4 horsepower at 12.6 pounds of boost. Pretty beefy. Basically 1,000 horse at 12 pounds of boost out of a little 428 hot rod series. Foot-pounds, 1,211 horsepower and climbing at 17 pounds of boost. $609 at the start of the pull, 1,254 foot-pounds, 1,346 horsepower, 21 pounds of boost. Things healthy. Getting at it with a little bit of boost here. 1,393 foot-pounds of torque at 5,300 RPM, making over 1,000 by 47, 1,496 horsepower, 24.9 pounds of boost. Thing really gets at it. I mean, again, this motor will make 4 horse per cubic inch, and you can drive it across the country. There's a lot to be said about that. 24 pounds, it made 1,500 horsepower, only 24 pounds of boost, 1,839 horsepower at only 8 pounds of boost. Actually, I think that was 7 pounds of boost. And easily cracks a 1,000 marker on pump gas. It's actually more like 11 and change on pump. Mirror image turbochargers. Clockwise and counterclockwise rotation. Took us 3 years to get a patent on that baby, but they are working just absolutely phenomenal. Oh yeah. Look at that little baby. So we got all the fuel regulators mounted in and hardlined it into the back of the intake, and then all, you know, dyno's got it all messy, but actually a very clean setup. Our hand-fabbed valve covers. Our NRE stainless turbo headers. That is a sexy view of this motor right here. Really making some pony. You know, great horsepower per cubic inch. This will easily make 4 horse per cubic inch. And that's a lot. Especially for something that you can drive every day. 4 horse per cubic inch, you could drive it every day. I mean, that is something that you would never be able to say a while ago. Dual injector per cylinder.